Well, that was from Hoima. Now let's head to Iganga, where the COVID task force has banned job seekers and border border stages in Iganga, citing riders as the main transmitters of COVID-19, which has sharply increased the district from 18 deaths and 178 cases. However, the angry border border riders have strongly criticized the decision, which will affect them, saying it's contrary to His Excellency Yoweri Kaguta Museveni's directive. Take a look.
2,781 samples people tested in the district. Second wave, we have collected 632 samples. The total number of positives from the beginning is 452. And the second wave, it is 178 positive. It has been very, very severe. Nawanda, Bulamaji, Mtinda, Nakalamagusi, have had the many. 18 people have died and have been buried. Isolation center in the hospital, there are 7 people now. Critically ill. These are people who can't breathe. They need oxygen.
The East Busoga Region Police Commander has promised to enforce the new guidelines.
We find there are people gathered at that place, we close the shop. And actually, we arrested the owner from the shop. Border borders, as you guided, they have to leave the stages. Because you reach at the stage, you find 40 people.
The timber sellers at Kaliro Road, one of the workplaces identified as being hotspot and congested, welcomed the decision to regulate them.
Agree with the district task force decision that we are so many here. They want to discongest us. We are so many here. So let us be organized. We work on terms. Tomorrow, if somebody comes, they work. Next morning, somebody can come and work to avoid the COVID spread.
Border border riders in the municipality split fire over the decision to ban stages. However, the chairperson of the riders in the municipality asked the officials to examine the decision of banning the stages.
We support the presidential initiative of leaving the border borders in town, carrying cargoes, not passengers. So these are additional security measures. Let them revise themselves to put those initiatives, the president said. 3,000 border border riders in these municipalities, and all of them, they have their families, relatives, which they have been supporting from this business. So they are going to be affected without any help from the government.
Over 3,000 border border riders operate along different streets in Iganga municipality, and most of them come from several villages to earn a living in the town. Story by Ivan Wachibi for the news in Iganga.